I'm back now. I'm back now.
I guess. But so I will just now. Be riffing. I'll see what now. Happens.
I'm back now.
Cannot but I'm maintain back now. This posture I'm for long. I need a mic stand. That would come in handy. Maybe I should adjust this one. Let's see how well I can adjust my posture and still have sound. It looks like I lost some, but I'm back now. I'm back now. I'm back now. But I'm back now. I'm back now. I'm back now.
So they say.
But I'm
so
back
they say.
Now. I'm back now.
Oh.
I'm back now. They say everything starts with a beginning and ends at the ending. And in between is abject suffering. And in between is just suffering. Now, what I can come to grips with, what I'm having a hard time determining is whether that suffering is internal, external, or innate in existence, like suffused, like every fiber suffused with suffering. Suffused with suffering? What I'm having a hard time dealing with is whether the suffering is internal, external, or innate in existence. As if every fiber, I guess, is suffused with suffering. But I'm back now. I'm back now. I'm back now. But I'm back now.
Don't know what else
back now. I have to say.
I'm back now.
Except
but I'm back now.
It's a beautiful
back
day.
Now.
It's a beautiful day. 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 It is really a beautiful day. I've got 2, almost 3 minutes. I can stretch that out for a while, but I want to do 3 things with this. I want to test resolves, noise cancellation, versus RX again, and I think RX is going to win again, as it did last time. And what else? Oh, I want to feed this new recording through my old FX chain and rebuild the element chain, because it got fucked up last night. One inadvertent keystroke. One undoable inadvertent keystroke cost me like an hour's of work, and that was devastating. I turned off the machine and fell asleep, because yikes, what else you gonna do? I sleep my pain away. Darling, I love you and I'm hurting, and forgive me, for fuck's sake. You have to, Christian. That's weird. That's weird. That is weird. Anywho, we'll see if Resolve can get those clicks, clacks, fans, and cars out. Because that would be cool. That was near the end. So, yeah.